What's up? This is Jeff, you know, BT's Rap City, and I'm shouting out Neo Soul. If you don't know, now you know. It's spoken word. It's hip-hop without the music. It's people breaking it down. It's them using intellect. It's powerful. If you don't know, you better ask somebody. Neo Soul, I'm out.
What I'm really doing in the community, well, I got a football league that has 2,000 kids in the inner city that basically is saving lives and stopping gang violence. And at the same time, I'm being a positive role model by what I'm doing, just by enlightening the gang members and showing them that you can turn a negative into a positive.
This is how we do it when we do it. Like, you just wanna tear the club up. We do it like ain't nothing to it. The way we do it, now everybody put your fucking hands up. Let's go.
I'm an ex-Crip gang member, now I'm an entrepreneur slash conglomerate. Can you say that word with me, lady? Come on, say it. Conglomerate. That's what I am.
This next performer, I followed this man from the very beginning. I followed his music. I followed his lifestyle. I even followed him through the airport. Ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg, give it up!
Party jumping, me and Kel gon' get it bumpin'. They humpin' like when it's over, we gon' all get into something. The dog is fresh, stop, stop, without the best, nothing.
First annual hip hop, Snoop Dogg, fresh to dress.